digs in the backyard on Paula, and she acts like she's deaf.
Gotcha.
Around that, forget it. She'll just look at us and start barking. Gotcha. Can't do anything to stop her. And it's almost to the point where
I don't want
you anymore. And when she's worn out like this, it's great.
Yes.
That's it.
I mean, peace and quiet.
Hey, Caleb, Offish Get In Train in Tampa here. We have Darcy, a 5-month-old English lab. She's here for 2-week boarding train. She has a little bit of puppy issues. She likes to jump. She doesn't listen when recalled. She barks a lot at the dinner table when someone's eating down. Eating, and she likes to bark. She's not really good on leash. She's very hyper. So let's see what she knows. Darcy, go. Good girls, good thing, good girls. Darcy down. Good girls, good down. Good girls, see if she'll go on a plate. Come on, good girls.
You stole my heart. of gold after my silver soul. Can you dig any deeper now? I gave you all I own, put you on this golden throne, but I'm a little stronger now. You cashed in on my promises, you know I'm too generous. Now I've learned to never help you out, 'cause I'm done cleaning up your mess. Found myself in my regress. I've become a little stronger now, a little stronger now.
Darcy, and we've taken her to Kayla, and before we took her to Kayla, she was like bipolar. She was really good at times and then crazy woman the next time. Now this is after 2 weeks of training, and it's unbelievable. Darcy down. Good girl.
She listens.
She listens now, and it's a pleasure to have her. And Kayla did an awesome job.
So strong.